Hello and welcome to the show. This is Despite, a TV show where we bring you interesting and amazing true life stories of people who have been able to live their lives despite the challenges and obstacles they get to face. My name is Mbaro Godwin Joseph, and in today's episode, we are going to be bringing you the interesting story of Mr. Adeyemi Francis. Let's take a look.
My father was about to die. He called me into his room. He said, Adara, Adara, that is, it shall be well.